What's up, everyone? It's Maybe83 coming to you from Mario Tennis Ultimate Smash. Alright. Off camera, as you all are aware, the Mario Tennis Ace demo was released, and I downloaded it, and for some reason, all we can do is see on how we can play the game. That's it. That's all it teaches us, how to play the game. It doesn't actually let us play it so we can learn on the job, or at least before the demo tournament comes out. But it's fine. I have a few things on my mind what we can do. But before we do, I'm gonna try to see if I can get online. I really miss doing this, but if I can't get online, we'll just do something else, okay? So let's see if we'll find someone first. Alright, I couldn't find anyone. Well, that's a shame. But the real reason I did is to see if my connection will work, but oh well. Guess we'll just do some regular battles. Or mega battles, I should be precise. Alright. Wait. I set her on 8, right? Okay. Let's change it up a little bit. Yeah, why not? We'll try the Crocker Court. Alright. Team love. First point goes to me. Whoa! That ball flew. That worked.
Server.
All right. Also wanted to point out, I hope everything goes through. Because for some reason, my previous episodes of Mario Tennis Ultra Smash, I'm having some weird issues lately.
Love 50.
Deja vu?
Thank you.
Damn!
30 all.
Okay, just all in time, huh? Alright. Only got one nice error, but better than zero, right? Alright, who's my next opponent? Yeah. Another technical type, okay. We'll go on the mushroom court. Whoa, that was close. Ah, crap. Whoa! Ah, man! Crap.
40, 30. Game point.
Ah, crap! Damn. Oops.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm about to say that would have been so wrong. That was actually in.
Game point. Gate server. Change card.
Whoops, I meant to watch that, but oh well. Yeah, I don't know which way she was gonna send that. Sneaky bastard. A mushroom court. Ah, man.
30 all.
I better finish this before she grabs that.
Match point.
No! Whoa! Ah! What? Okay.
Game point. Receiver.
All right.
Match point.
Ah, crap! No!
Deuce.
You know what? I swear I don't know which way she's gonna send it.
Game point.
Aw, man. Ah! Aw, man! Damn it! All right. Alright, this might get difficult. Whoa! I gotta say, I held on my own pretty good. I was like really hoping she'd catch that.
Game point. Game server.
Alright, got that game point back.
Change.
Alright, Sprixy gets this one, it's gonna be a tiebreaker.
Love 15.
Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Whoops, wrong button. Wrong fucking button. Ah, crap. Whoa! Ah, man. Ah, fuck.
Game point.
Okay, I had enough of this. Not see that coming. Oh crap. Ah, fuck, what am I doing?
Game point.
Well, now's the tiebreaker.
Tiebreaker.
Whoops, I really meant to watch that. Yeah, I saw that coming. Fine, I thought that crab was never gonna go off. Man, I don't know how she can kick my ass all of a sudden. This might be troublesome soon.
Game
Yep.
4-2. Change card.
Oh, crap.
5-2.
Really?
6-3. Match point.
I'm being stubborn right now. I'm not grabbing that until the moment feels right.
Match point.
Whoa, okay. I can see I'm gonna miss that.
Set and map server.
Damn! Ah, man. Damn. Well, she got me. Damn. She made a good comeback. I gotta give her credit for that. I think she did it like twice. This will be my last match. Of course, they will pair me up against him. Whatever. And we'll go on to Morph Court. Morph Court? Ah, crap. Didn't catch it in time. Oh, crap! Ah! No! What?
40,
oh, man, really? I got a body shot.
Game point. Game server. Change card.
Ah! I couldn't tell where he was going on with that. What up? I wasn't trying to pick that up. Oh crap. Well, at least I got rid of that sand crap. Ah, what am I doing?
Game 15. Game point.
Ah, fuck. Damn! 15 all. Oh, crap. No! Oh, man. That was a bad time for it to be the sand core. Okay, why am I getting body shot?
Break point. receiver.
Okay, what is going on now?
Change card.
Now we got no choice but go to a tiebreaker.
Love 15.
Okay, now the tiebreaker.
Tiebreaker.
Ho ho ho! Mother!
1-0.
He did that on purpose, so I can get the sand core. And he made me grab a mega mushroom.
2-0.
Again with the body shots, come on!
Aw,
oh, man! That's weak.
Change card.
I don't want to know what just happened. I sent him straight to it. Okay. Okay.
Game, set, and match, receiver.
Now you see why I hate this guy? He gets on my nerves more than anyone else. I'd say that's good enough for this episode. So thanks for watching for maybe UA3, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Mario Tennis Ultra Smash. I don't know what it'll be. It'll probably be the same thing like what you just saw just now. So I'll see you then. Later.